Hello everybody, Thorgal here and welcome to Fallout 4. We're gonna get started with a cutscene here, and I'm gonna be quiet so we can enjoy this together.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Right after that cutscene ended, you get to the character creation here. And I spent a little bit of time, I took face 4, and then tweaked the eyes a bit to give him a little bit of scar, different hair, and sculpt the chin a little bit over here. Make him look a little bit more manly. I don't know, I think this guy could definitely have a beautiful wife like that. So, it doesn't really matter. Games like this, you never see yourself. So, I'm not sure that it's really that important. And let's get going here. By the way, I found out whenever it says enter, you can just press E. Oh, what? Escape? Or maybe not on this one. Enter, there we go. Confirm character. So that's who we are getting. Alright, so I had this game, Fallout 4, on my radar for quite some time. And I'm a little bit late to the show, but I really want to play it. I watched a couple other YouTubers here recently.
Good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Okay. I think that I might... might up the voice... over a little bit. Voice. I'm guessing that's it. Let's see. That's because I also turned on subtitles, and I wanted to show you guys I am playing on very hard. I decided not to go with survival, which is the next one up. The difficulty of the mobs and so on is actually the same. The big difference that I don't like from survival is that I don't have quick save.
Delivered.
And I think the worst part is that ammunition weighs apparently something, not much, but it weighs. And you can only carry about half of what you could usually carry. Alright, so apparently this is my house. This is my wife. What is your name? Nora.
Huh?
Nora.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Oh, that's cute. Okay, so let's see what's going on here. Grognak comic.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Did this just use something? Alright, let's see. Sugar bombs. I'm guessing that there's nothing to do here.
Good old USA.
Uh-huh. A law diploma.
I'm so proud of her.
Okay, oh, apparently we have a dog. Where's the dog?
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh, where's the puppy? So what's going on in your bathroom? Oh, that's where we started just now. Our bedroom?
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Let's see. I want to look around first.
War never changes.
Okay, that's right. I'm really excited about this series because it seems to be... I have a lot of gameplay. Many, many hours. And it also has a building aspect to it. Apparently you can build your own outpost and stuff like that. How you doing, buddy?
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
When I'm gonna play this,
I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Oh, I know. Special is... Strength... Persuasion... Endurance... Charisma... Intelligence... agility and luck. That's a thing that... Those are the stats of the players, and they call it special. I remember that from old Fallout games. How you doing, buddy? Hey! And everybody knows the Fallout rockets, of course. Alright, let's see who's at the door.
Honey, do you mind getting the door?
Yeah, I'm going.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Calling.
All right, let's see what Vault-Tec is.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
I don't know if I would want to wait those out.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What happened to selling vacuum cleaners?
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Heck in a handbasket.
If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
What happened to the subtitles?
Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
It sounds like a union. Vault 111.
111.
giveaway sounds great. Enough
space? But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
So just to clear something up here real quick, whenever there is these talking scenes or other cutscenes, I'm going to try to talk as little as possible because I want you guys to see the whole story, right? And I think that if I talk too much, then it's just going to ruin it. Tell me more.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
So, how does he know that there's going to be mutants? Have we had a nuclear fallout before? Sure.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, there it is. Special. S-P-E-C-I-A-L. Special. Perception. What did I think I said? Persuasion or something. But yeah, perception. So, because we are playing on very hard, I probably want to make this guy pretty tough. Perception affects weapons accuracy in VATS. So let me just put 1 point real quick. Let's just see which ones I want to boost the most. Endurance is a measure of overall your total health. Okay. And action point drains from sprinting. I think that's going to be important. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success when... dialogue and prices. Never understood really charisma in these games. Because it's not like if your charisma isn't high enough, you can't do a quest, right? So I don't think that's really important either. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects the number of experience points earned. Agility, number of action points in VATS, and your ability to sneak. And luck is a measure of your general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of critical hits. I don't like to depend on critical hits. So I think these four stats here are gonna be, but intelligence probably being the lower of those four. So let's go 3, 3, 3. That kind of balance I would like to do. So let's go up one in each. It's kind of hard because I never played this game before. I don't really know which one is really important. It's endurance. I guess when I get better armor, then the total health might not be that important. So let's go. I definitely want to shoot a lot, so... Action points are used for when you get that special zoom in. Let's put a little bit of strength also, in case we need to melee. And I like the part about carrying capacity. So 3, 7, 5, 1, 4, 7, 1. So now if I take one of these each out and put it in charisma and luck. Like this. I don't know if luck in charisma is a waste. But this is what we're going to go with. This is somewhat balanced, I think. Oh, I now got to give you a name. Well, we all know my name, so we're going to go with Thorgal. And let's
go. Wonderful. That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
You later, buddy.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
That's right.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good.
All right. May I pass?
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
What's up, buddy? Everything okay? Can I pick you up?
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
I don't know why babies make me turn dumb.
My little guy. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather
should be. That sounds like fun. Oh, look at that. Sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, that's what I just said. You should come and I make this guy real beefy, you see
Codsworth?
That?
What's wrong?
Why'd you close the door? Do I need to talk to you?
What's wrong with Codsworth?
No?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Can't get
sounds
out
of ooh. Explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Codsworth.
Sir, we seem to have lost
this,
contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations
that
in
is
New York.
Horrible.
Pennsylvania.
I really hope that this never happens in my lifetime. Or anybody's lifetime.
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault!
What's
now!
Say Radiation King? Oh, apparently, ooh, I can walk fast
residents
now.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
boy.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Okay, I'm gonna follow my wife. Oh, check out the HUD on the bottom. That is the quest marker. 40 meters that way. Ooh, I can sprint already. Let me catch up to my wife. Nora, let's go. Come on. I don't know about these pants that she's wearing. You see that?
That's absurd. I am not on the list.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't shut me.
There's a nuclear bomb going off in the back here, and this guy and her two are smiling.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, man.
You coming?
Follow me.
God help
Come
us
on.
All.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're doing
the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way. I want one of those. Wait, is it gonna? Are we getting in there?
Step on the platform in the center.
Oh, over here.
Keep going. This way.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
Whoa.
No, no, shut it
down,
no.
Hold on!
Doc?
Oh, god.
Oh my lord, oh my lord.
Oh god. Oh god.
Ooh, that was close. I think we would still be toast, but. Mr. Russell, Nora?
We did it.
Mr. and Mrs. Whitfield, Russell.
We're okay.
What's your name? Abel? What is our family name?
Everyone,
we don't have a family
step
name?
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated.
Hey, look,
in
the
your
UN
new
is
home.
Here.
Vault 111.
Boys in blue.
A better future underground.
So we just.
Yes, up the stairs.
Up the stairs? Yes, sir. Are you coming, Nora?
No, we don't get caught up thinking
about John, okay?
You're safe now.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Male? Home.
This way.
Female is good.
Step over to the table.
They look sci-fi uniforms.
Step over to the table. This way, please.
Kind of like Star Trek, doesn't it? I mean, that little similarity.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks.
Jumpsuit.
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
You got one an extra, extra small for the baby?
See? This is our
hey
new
there.
Home.
Follow me. Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind
Does
you.
Not look very homey.
Good. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My
Sir?
Mother and father down in D.C.
Oh, God, who are these guys?
Hey. Oh, we'll be going
here.
Over all that
okay.
in orientation. Just a few
Excuse
medical
me.
Items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such oh, those are the suits
have.
That we got.
You'll see this
those vault
home.
Suits, I'm guessing. But they're not personnel, those are residents. What's happening? What are we doing?
Hey. Just this way.
Just yeah, right
step
here.
In here and put your vault suit on.
Shouldn't I put on the suit first?
It'll be okay.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See?
Okay, I guess we're getting in. Decontamination pod. Oh, okay. Guess we got hit with that blast or something? Oh, I got the suit on now, I think.
The
I think there's a way to
depressurize you
see
we
third person, but I can't click
Just
on that
relax.
Yet.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident. vitals normal. Procedure complete.
All right, we're done apparently.
In
what?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why is everything white? Cryogenic? They said they're gonna decontaminate me. Cannot. Oh, now I can look around again.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Is it? He's holding a gun. What do it about? Oh, how do I do a screenshot? I want to remember that face. I'ma get you, buddy. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. And now they're freezing me again? Well, I guess I'm gonna have to get into the future somehow, right? I know that it's like 100 years or something after the bombs dropped. That's when we actually play. When did we start? I think it said 2077, right? Alright, I'm gonna tell you what here for 1 second. Can I quick save? Auto saving, okay. I'm gonna just pause the game for a second, listen to this first part of this episode, because I wanna just see how loud the NPCs are, because I wanna make sure that you guys can understand them well. Well, I just listened to it, and I think it's pretty good. It's a little bit lower than my voice. Let me know down in the comments if you want me to crank this up or not. But let's get going. The residents must vacate immediately. Open this.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Oh, probably this one.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Talk.
I'll find who did this.
Wedding ring.
And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Sorry, hon. Gotta go. Get the baby. Right, so I'm guessing this is the actual start of the game now. I'm gonna have to start looting and stuff. I really like these kind of games from Bethesda, just like, you know, the old Fallout 3 and like Skyrim and stuff. Because they don't make it obvious of what you can loot. Wait, this is probably... Get a quest markers that way. Let's see. Oh, there's some... Hopefully weapons. Another one. Empty. Is there anything here? Malfunction. Alright, so we gotta go this way. What are these? Look like, I don't know, little storage crates, but none of them... Kinoo! Big cockroach. Oh my. Oh, security baton. I don't know how you pronounce it, I'm gonna call it a baton. Alright, let's check over here first. Bobby pin, cigarettes. I wonder if cigarettes are gonna be a, like a currency. Well, nah, we're not in prison. But who knows? I'm gonna grab everything until I figure out what is what used for. Take one of these clipboards. Let's even take a few coffee mugs. Oh, stim pack. I know, do you heal yourself with those? Bobby pin, another better clipboard. And a security terminal. There's lots of these in this game. And we're gonna look at most of them probably together, but if, you know, if they have multiple options and only one is important, I think that I'm gonna always just skip the other ones in the videos. Because we don't want to be looking at stuff like this the whole episode. They're responsible for maintaining yada yada yada. Okay. Back operations protocol manual. Resident admission staff all clear and evacuation. That's probably what we want to. During a nuclear event, Vault-Tec will monitor hazards just as radiation levels. Once conditions have been safe, this terminal will receive an all clear notice. Residents are not to be disrupted or evacuated. Vault-Tec will attend to their needs remotely once Vault 111 staff has been evacuated. Okay. Mandatory shelter period. Search. The overseer may elect to evacuate staff after a mandatory shelter period of 180 days of containment. Under no circumstances are you allowed to evacuate during this period. Okay. Doesn't seem to be. Maybe security logs? Whoa. Didn't select it. There we go. Let's read the last entry. No, all clear from Vault-Tec is coming. We need to leave. We are all but out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a salt cracker on the floor. A handful of us confronted the overseer about opening the vault and never knew a man that small could shout that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, and medicine we have by tonight, or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time, one way or another, we're getting out of this vault. Okay. You guys probably noticed that there is some bad language in this game, but there's nothing I can do. It's not much worse than primetime television, so I decided I should be fine. I don't think there's nudity and stuff in here. There's just some cussing. Very seldom, though, I have noticed. In a few videos that I watched. Some videos there's nothing from other YouTubers. And sometimes there's a bad word. So, we should be able to deal with that. I won't be saying any. Aha, mouse button 1. Come here. Oh.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Take the words right out of my mouth. Rat roach meat. That sounds delicious. There's another one of those. Oh, water fountain, drink. Okay, let's drink. I don't think that we have hydration on very hard, by the way. That's only a survival thing, which I'm okay with. In here. Another terminal, recreational ye. Alright, let's see what's in this one. This one is kind of funny, I just wanted to show you the play tape. The other ones is just information. There's a mini game built in here. How cool is this? What do I do? It's like a bad Donkey Kong. This is hilarious. How high can you get? Sure. Can I get up here? No. Whoa! I just want to play this for a second. This is hilarious. Alright, there's a ball. Quick, get up there. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, that's all the time we have. That is so awesome. Hopefully we can have one of those like in our base or whatever. Exit. Let's move on. Refrigerator is empty. Oh, hot plate. Sure. In a toaster. Cool. I can cook. Take this? No. Anything in these cabinets? Bathroom empty. This looks very looted. I don't think that there is supposed to be much stuff here yet. Anything behind there hidden? They like to hide things. Alright, let's move on. Let me get this thing out again. Oh. Oh, it just got zapped. You guys saw that? I'm guessing it does not want me to go through there. That's why there's electricity. Can I turn it off? Not here. Oh, this is where we locked in. Looked in earlier. That's where that cockroach was in the window. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, come on. Oh, missed. Got him. And right mouse button is blocking. I don't think you can really block a cockroach. I'm not gonna get this meat down there because I don't wanna be zapped. Ooh, more. Press left alt to power attack. Okay, let's do that. What did that do? And I got some rad. You guys saw that plus one rad? I'm guessing because it touched me. Something here? No? Well, let's have another drink. It's very exhausting. The roaches? Ooh, stim packs. Gone. Gone! Hooray! Right, right mouse button zoom. You gotta hold it down. Thing in here, bobby pins. Pre-war money and a pencil. In case we need to take notes. No, if you hear a train in the background, that's not in the game. Oh, another gun. Guessing in case you miss one, you'll find the second one. Cryolate case. Unlock master. Nice. I cannot unlock that.
Coming back later for you.
Can't I just shoot the window? How do I get my baton back? One, two, three. Three is baton, four is pistol. Let's see if there's anything else. Five is nothing. Alright, so can I just hit this? No, I don't think you can get into something they don't want you to get into. Preserved cigarettes. There's a lot of looting in this game. And I love that part. I mean, that's a lot of fun here. Mirror. Think. But I'm sure that, like, if we're on quests or something later on, it's possible that I'm just gonna focus on the actual quests and then maybe backtrack after the episode to make sure I looted everything, you know, because looting itself isn't that exciting, but there is gonna be a lot of looting. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. This is an all caps, so let's read this. Confidential. Is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. That's not very nice. Don't interrupt it. Yada yada. Pods are preferred method for cadaver disposal. That's horrible. Cryolator. What are you? Oh, that's the thing in the case. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. My latest attempt, thankful, there's no short-term supply. Chemicals and components with prototype. Okay. Operations overseer log. Let's open the evacuation tunnel. Opening evacuation tunnel. Wonder if there's a way to... Aha, when you left mouse button, it just instantly fills the screen. You don't need to wait for the text to scroll through. Good to know. There's a lot of reading. When I clicked 4, it didn't... Uh-oh, let's see. Can I shoot this guy? Ooh, like a boss. 2 shots, 2 kills. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. And R reloads. Cool. Nice. But that's nothing. More roach meat. I don't know if I could be hungry enough in my lifetime to eat meat from cockroaches. That is... Oh. That just sounds so horrible. What kind of wiring job is this? Weird. Alright, are we ever gonna get out of here? Oh. Avoid bright light, use melee attacks, move slowly using cap locks to remain undetected, to perform melee attacks while wielding a gun, press left alt. Okay, hit it over the head. And I could just do this sneak. It shows you, just like in 7 Days to Die, if you are detected or not. Let's do that, because it just told me to do that. Activate a skeleton. Here?
Where is everyone?
They're probably outside or dead. Where'd you come from? Where? Did... Okay, to me, it looked like it came out of the... Oh, maybe it came from underneath the platform there. Ooh, that scared me. Oh, adrenaline. Oh, baby. Check it out, Pip-Boy. The old-fashioned iWatch. But much better. The thing is so big. Can you imagine running around with one of those in your arm? Ooh, that's dirty. Cool. We got it. Oh, it even shows you the rads on the right-hand side. In a radio built-in, select a tab with mouse. Alright, so we got 18... whatever. Aiming, 5 electricity, 10 red. Oh, this is attack and this is defense. I get it. I'm halfway level 1. Specials, those are my stats. Perks, none. Inventory. My weapons. Apparel, can I... Aha. Left, A and D, I go between them. Okay, so we got some meat. HP 15 over time. And Stimpak just gives you 30%. They don't weigh anything. This weighs very little. 11 rads. So maybe I gotta learn how to cook this or something. 3 bobby pins. This is all junk. And it shows you on the right hand side, you guys see that? What that gives you. I don't know how we're gonna learn scrapping of this stuff, but apparently we can scrap all this. Mods? Not sure. And ammo, okay? Data is quests, I knew that. So we're out of time. Exit. Workshop stats. Chunk. Like the 20. Combat. 13 creatures killed. Alright. And the map. We are Vault 111. It looks like to be all the way in the northwest. And radio. How do I tune this? Aha, up and down switches between these top right here. I'm sorry, W and S switches between these. And A and D switches between those. That's good to know. Alright, nothing to do here. Something to loot? Well, I guess we got the Pip-Boy. Alright. Vault door controls. Let's do this. Get out of here.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please, stand back.
Whatever this is. Oh, that's the door itself. So what does it do? Unscrew it or something? A lot of flashing. Oh, it's just pulling it out. Whoa. Okay. This is where we came in. Right here is where we got that suit. And this back there is where my wife got brutally murdered. Right there, nothing. And this is where we came down, where that blast happened. Counterweight, I like that. So many details. This is really well done so far. For your safety, what? Do you want to change anything? Name, attributes, appearance? No, I just would like to get out of here. I'm happy.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I will not be choosing you again. You like an adventure alone or with somebody else? You can dismiss your current companion by speaking with them. Is that my doggy? No, you can have different companions. I don't know how many or what type, but I know that you can have a dog as a companion.
Oh God.
This is very bright and blurry. Do I need glasses? Oh, never mind. I get it. It's adjusting my eyes because I was down there. Alright, I'm getting this guy out. I don't know what is awaiting me here. What are we supposed to do? Do I have a quest? Out of time. Go home. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna press escape so many times to get out of this. We live somewhere down there, right? I think we came up. I do want to see if there's anything to loot, though. Molotov cocktail. Okay. Red X. To throw grenades or place mines, equip them in the Pip-Boy, then hold and release left alt. Baseball. Sure, I don't know if that's important. Nuka-Cola bottle. Do I need empty bottles? Don't know. Elevator button. Wait, I can go back down? Impact, purified water, wrench, holder, taking it all. So you're just gonna beep or you're gonna do something? Oh man, the blast came from over there. You know what this is, right? Oy, oy, oy. Let's check. If there's anything else in the area and make our way down there. But I think that is it for episode 1. I think this is a perfect cutting point. We made it through the introduction, the tutorial, got a few weapons, the baton and my pistol, and of course, most importantly, we got the Pip-Boy here. And next time, we'll go ahead and head home, I guess, and see if there's anything left on our house, and continue from there. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, stay safe, and bye-bye.